Hello, my name is Chandani from Bollywood Movies Recap. Today, I'm going to explain an action, drama, film called Bahubali 2. Spoilers ahead. Watch out and take care. At the conclusion of the big battle from the last movie, Amrendra Bahubali, having defeated Kalakeyas, is declared king by the mother queen Shivagami over Bhallala Deva, who instead is given charge of the armies as a commander. Kattappa continues to narrate how he ended up killing Amrendra Bahubali. After vanquishing the Kalakeyas, Amrendra Bahubali is declared as the future king of Mahishmati and Bhallala Deva its commander-in-chief. The Rajmata Shivagami orders Amrendra to tour the kingdom and its neighborhood, along with Kattappa. During the tour, Amrendra witnesses an attack by Devasena, Devasenai, the princess of Kuntala, a kingdom neighboring Mahishmati. Falling in love with her, he approaches her after the fight, posing as a simpleton and an orphan, and Kattappa plays a role as his uncle, and is accepted into the royal palace for a job. Bhallala Deva receives a message of Amrendra's act, and upon viewing Devasena's portrait, lusts for her. He asks Shivagami for Devasena's hand in marriage. The Rajamata, who was unaware of Amrendra's feelings for Devasena, assures Bhallala Deva and sends an emissary to Kuntala, who delivers the marriage proposal in a patronizing way. An insulted Devasena rejects the proposal with a scathing reply. Enraged hearing her response, Shivagami sends an order to Amrendra that Devasena be brought to Mahishmati as a captive. Meanwhile, Kuntala is attacked by Pindaris, a dacoit-like army. Amrendra, with the help of Kattappa, Devasena's maternal cousin, Kumara Varma, is able to nullify the attack and save Kuntala. Upon being questioned, Amrendra reveals his true identity. He receives a bird post from Mahishmati, ordering him to take Devasena as captive. He promises Devasena that he will protect her honor and convinces her to come with him to Mahishmati as his future bride. Upon reaching Mahishmati, the misunderstanding is brought to light, and when an ultimatum is delivered to Amrendra that he must either choose the throne or Devasena, he chooses the latter. Bhallala Deva is crowned king and Amrendra is made the new commander-in-chief. This, however, does not impact Amrendra's popularity among the people. During Devasena's baby shower, Bhallala Deva rids Amrendra of his duties as a gift and offers them to Setupati. Devasena speaks out against Shivagami's inaction and taunts Bhallala Deva. Due to further clashes, an altercation between Devasena and Setupati, Amrendra and Devasena are banished from the royal palace, living happily among the people. Bijjala Deva convinces Kumara Varma that Bhallala Deva is after Amrendra's life and he must kill the king to safeguard his brother-in-law. Kumara Varma enters the palace in the stealth of the night, only to be discovered by Bhallala Deva and be killed, but not before revealing their plot to convince Shivagami to kill Amrendra due to the people's continuing respect for him. Shivagami, convinced that Bhallala Deva's life is under threat but that open hostility would result in civil war, orders Kattappa to assassinate Amrendra. Kattappa, bound by his word to serve the queen, lures Amrendra by feigning he's in trouble, and then stabs him in the back and kills him. After Amrendra's death, Kattappa soon learns of Bhallala Deva's treachery and informs Shivagami, who reveals to the panicked hordes outside her palace that Amrendra is dead and that the baby Mahendra Bahubali would ascend the throne. As Bhallala Deva and his men are about to seize the queen, she flees with the new king but falls into a river after being hit by an arrow shot by Bhallala Deva. Bhallala Deva becomes a tyrannical emperor who holds Devasena prisoner for the next 25 years and destroys Kuntala. Mahendra ends up in alliance with the rebels who try to rescue her. After listening to the whole story, Mahendra Bahubali, alias Shivadu, Shiva, immediately declares war. He assembles the rebel army, consisting of villagers and scattered soldiers. With Kattappa's and Avantika's assistance, the army lays siege to Mahishmati. Bhallala Deva recaptures Devasena, but Kattappa, Mahendra, and the rebels breach the city walls and save her. Mahindra fights his uncle and pins him down using the chains from Devasena's cage. After completing a cleansing ritual, Devasena burns Bhallala Deva on a pyre, ending his reign permanently. The next day, Mahindra is crowned as the new king of Mahishmati with Avantika as his queen. He declares Mahishmati will be dedicated to upholding peace and justice under his leadership. He also orders his men to toss the head of Bhallala Deva's statue out of the palace walls, where it is swept to the great waterfall. It breaks as it falls and crashes against the cliff's walls and lands near the lingam that Mahindra carried earlier. Subscribe to watch more videos like this. Turn on notifications and leave a like. It really helps the channel out. Thanks for watching.